should be managed by the agencies and parastatals that meet them. There is no need to sequester the bulk of capital goods at the headquarters of the ministry and provide funding and other resources in the medium term for energy sustainability through renewable energy and energy efficiency lighting and equipment. This will reduce the cost of energy in health institutions. In terms of revenue generation and other funding, we are calling for the reform of the IGL system in public health institutions through deployment of robust information technology that delivers real-time interaction between payments, the establishment, and the supervising authorities. We're also thinking of PPP in IGL management, which should be considered by the administration.